picture.
Sounds corny, but you're my hero.
Spider-Man, hey! We're ready.
Friends, today we have a very special caller breaking important news right here, because where else? Mayor Osborn, thanks for calling in.
No, thank you, Jonah. When you were publishing the Bugle, you were always fair to me. Tough, sure, but fair.
Well, that's my job, Mr. Mayor. All I have is my integrity, and I won't compromise it for anyone. Now, what's this crucial breaking news you're revealing for the first time anywhere on my show?
Well, after the brutal, cowardly City Hall bombing that almost claimed my life, it's clear our understaffed police department needs help. And I want to reassure the people of New York that I am providing it.
Aha! I said it! You all heard me say we needed this. Are you using my idea of bringing in cops from Lake Placid?
Ah, no. Though that was a fine idea. No, this would be a security contractor, much like the ones our military uses to assist our troops overseas. I can't name it until the contracts are signed, but their qualifications are impeccable.
Well, that sounds terrific, Mr. Mayor. Though, of course, I'll have to reserve my tough but fair final judgment until I have all the facts.
I'd expect nothing less. And let me stress, this is in no way replacing our brave officers of the law, just augmenting them in a way that cuts through the red tape and gets results.
And results are what we want. You know, I'm glad you're here, so I can share my theory on how Spider-Man may well be working with the demons.
And a fascinating theory it is, I'm sure. But my doctors are advising me to get some rest now, so if you don't mind.
Oh, of course. Thank you for calling in, Mr. Mayor. My lines are open for you anytime. Jared, did you hear? Tough but fair! That's our new slogan. I don't care who else is using it. Don't care!
Reports of a hostage situation aboard a civilian bus. Report came in from Clinton. Over.
Control, do we have an update on the situation in Clinton?
Control, our APC is under attack by demons.
Spider-Man, thank God. Demons have rigged explosives all over the building, but we can't get close.
Point me at him, officer. I'm here to help.
We've located the primary device. If you can disable it, it'll pop up an army key. You could use that to locate and disable the secondary device.
Got it. Keep your men back. I'll radio when it's clear. Disarm the primary device. Bad time to get sweaty palms.
Great work, Spider-Man.
Happy to help, officer. Stay safe.
Attention agents in Rosevale. This is Control. What's your status?
Traffic control point Charlie taking fire from Demon.
Breaking news just in. My sources tell me the police are now looking at the Demons as the primary suspects in the City Hall bombing. If that is in fact the case, I retract what I said about Spider-Man not being to blame. He would be, at the very least, partially responsible. Because the reckless manner in which Wilson Fisk was brought down directly created the void the Demons poured into like the poison they are. Actions have consequences, my friend. That's something Spider-Man has never understood.
Ground teams, report on the situation in the Flatiron.
Control, APC Bravo, engaging Demon.
Reckon I'll help the guys who didn't blow up City Hall. Hey, I'm not with those guys, but I'm still gonna kick your butts.
You're in over your head. No surrender. Now.
Oh, wait, sure.
Yeah,
more demons. You get a demon, you get a demon, everybody gets a demon.
Demons for good.
Situation resolved, Control. Next time, let us handle.
Sorry, guys. Kinda gotta see something, do something code.
Calling agents stationed in the Tenderloin. What's your status?
Demons are attacking Outpost Romeo. Send backup.
Like Sable International's on my friends list, but the demons are way worse. Okay, the people in the top floor apartments are really annoyed with you right now. I know I did your job for you, but no need to pay me. Action is my reward.
Get a team over there. I want those demons questioned.
This is Control. Where are we with Union Square?
Checkpoint under attack by demons.
Gotta stop this before it turns into a massacre. Time for my special brand of conflict resolution.
Ominous.
Triple J, I used to think you were exaggerating the danger to the city, but after the City Hall bombing, I gotta admit, you were right.
A lot of people have been telling me that, congratulating me, but I don't want congratulations. I would have loved to have been with you. Better yet, those in a position of power to have listened to me and done something. They didn't, and I'm not sure they'll listen now. unless concerned citizens like you and I make ourselves impossible to ignore. Stand up! Take your city back! That's the only way we can ever be sure that justice will be done. That and listening to me every day!
Hey, Doctor.
Hello, Peter. I'll be just a minute.
Wow. Look at all this new stuff.
In some sad, sick way, the City Hall attack may have done some good.
Wish Doc wouldn't fixate on Norman like this. Interesting method of structural reinforcement. What was Doc working on with this? Beautiful. Looks like another potential prosthetic contact material. Hydrogel IPN. This looks promising. Bet it'd be a great tissue interface. What was Doc working on with this? Great conductivity. Not sure about long-term wear and tear, though. Might delaminate easily. Aqua's testing the biocompatibility of graphene. Great. Pretty high cytotoxicity. Not sure I'd use this as tissue interface. Running tests on carbon nanotube biocompatibility. Decent candidate for a direct tissue interface, but I feel like we can do better. Graphene. But the structure is super unique. What is this? Awesome! It's been nanolatticed. Wow, that's strong. Could be a great structural element for a prosthetic. Doc's messing around with superconductors.